Well, you got to do it defensively. And I think Queensland showed in game one and two, if you can really have a strong, really quick, aggressive defensive line that comes from the outside in, Isaiah Yeo can get spooked with his ball playing, where he gets the ball and looks, and if they're rushing, he'll go back in the middle. So I think a real hard, fast rushing defence from the outside defenders, you know, like a Venus flytrap, let them in and close. I think they back their defence, the Storm.